What is the easiest way to learn Linux?
Some fanboys would say to install one of the bleeding edge Linux versions, and essentially beta test the operating systems.
I do not have the skills for that, and that is not the easiest way to learn Linux.
I think the surest way to learn Linux would be the interactive site, Learn Linux the Hard Way.
That's harder than what I want.
Linux is not easy, and at least the Learn Linux the Hard Way site gives you a virtual command line, and the ability to run through a number of lessons, without trying to install Linux on a PC first, much less get it configured.
I could always buy a Linux box to learn with.
And then you get to be a beta tester for every piece of software you try to install, and learn hardware engineering the hard way, trying to configure it to work with your home PC and wireless network.
Doesn't Linux itself have resources?
Aside from Linux for Dingbats books,
there is no Dingbats book.
Linux for Dummies, Linux for Idiots, Linux for Dingbats is all that has not been taken yet. But yes, you can take Linux Foundation courses as an introduction to Linux.
Assuming it is more than a session, bashing Windows and Macs equally.
It is hard to bash Mac more, except for their aura of coolness.
They have to indoctrinate you into the Linux is cooler and more independent than the creative class image Windows has.
Yeah, Linux does have the geeky guru is God aura to it. But if you do not want the Linux Foundations course, edX has courses on Linux.
You have to pay to take edX courses.
You have to pay to get formal credit for the course, but you can review the content for free.
What else is out there?
There are beginner's guides available for free online for several different Linux distributions, such as Ubuntu and Kubuntu.
What is the difference between Kubuntu and Ubuntu, aside from the K?
Kubuntu is the Ubuntu operating system, with a KDE user interface.
I am an absolute beginner when it comes to this.
Then go to the Ubuntu forum for absolute beginners. Trust me, they'll be much kinder to questions than StackOverflow.com is to newbies.
Even a newbie should search for the question and answers, then just ask it over and over again.
You could do the same search on the Linux forum on Reddit. It is a little less techy than the Ubuntu forums and has advice for non-gurus. It is even called Linux for Noobs.
That would give me at least the basics, I think.
Go to Linux Command to learn about a lot of the different commands.
I do not know the basic commands.
Try Lifehacker's Linux cheat sheet to start. Linux Security for Beginners is perfect for those who wanted a Linux box to be free of malware and the NSA.
No one is free of the NSA.
Okay, NSA resistant.